hell you want, I bet your ass be on the floor. Been carving here like Mayweather, Tula come through and blow a hoe. Got millions out that rap shit, they hate a bitch, but they stole the flow. Get back in, now for back in, coming up on my store show. Run up on that bitch, she a head case, all she do is shoot. I signed my deal up on the PJ and hopped out of her shoe. I'm geeked on next week, got no more features, I might just burn it you. I'm geeked on next week, got no more features, I might just burn it you. A little pussy hoe, get some shell toes.
Dead gloss,
slapping rap bitches and making bell hoe.
Dead gloss,
two tone Cartier, match the nails hoe.
Dead gloss,
no competition, these bitches stay hoe.
Like damn, when she walk past, like damn, look at that ass, shawty bad. Yeah, shawty bad, the way she got her hair complimented, all of that. Hope you don't mind me calling you the baddest bitch, cause actually, I want you, I don't wanna make you mad and shit. You on some Michael Jackson shit. Worried about the past, nigga. Y'all should be worried about who hitting her after him. Looking at her walk like damn, she a dime.
What's up, YouTube? So today I'm back with another video. And as you guys can see from the title, you already know what's going on. I know my hair look a mess right now. I just took my braids out that I had underneath my wig because I get braids done tomorrow and I gotta wash my hair still. But yeah, I'm letting y'all see. I kind of like it a little bit because it's like, who is she? I get my hair done tomorrow at 12:30. I have class in the morning from 11 to 11:50. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my hair. I probably wash it and then after I wash it, braid it down and then take it loose and then have it look like this maybe. I'm gonna hit y'all back. I'm about to go wash my hair.
The next day.
Good morning, y'all. I have school at 11 like I said yesterday. It is currently 7:31. I woke up because I have a little bit of stuff to do before it's time for me to go to school. Like, y'all, let me show y'all.
Oh, y'all, my stand ended up falling from out the wall. I had finally put that stand on the wall, and I thought it was in the wall. It fell last night and knocked everything on the goddamn floor. So, now I have to clean it up.
I was very excited when I put the stand up because I was like, you know what, it's finally not leaning anymore, and you know, I just felt like handy mandy. But for it to all fall last night, that really pissed me off. So yeah, y'all stay tuned. I'm gonna let y'all know if I even get it back up, but I want all this off my floor before it's time for me to go to school. All right, y'all, so I got it back up there. I'm gonna hit y'all back when it's time for me to go to class. So it's done. Y'all see it? Period. What she say? Edges on for leak. I'm back home, y'all. My appointment was for 12:30. We got done at 8:41. Well, y'all know I'm tired. I mean, I love getting my hair done. I just hate the process. Really, the process of braids, because a wig be quick sometimes. You know, sometimes. But it's just the process of putting that on too, like, it's just the process of getting everything done. But I'm back at home. I just ate because, y'all, I was supposed to eat before I went, but I didn't. And I regret it because my stomach was growling. And y'all, peep the shirt. Rich off content. Shout out to Tyke. I'll go tap in and go get y'all a shirt because, you know, we rich off content all 2024. This is just up close and personal on my hair. I ain't gotta worry about doing it for a little minute, but y'all stay tuned. What's up, YouTube? So I'm back, and today I'm about to link with my friends India and Shayla, and then I think Jay is coming too. They're all in the video where we went drunk bowling, so if y'all haven't go watch that video, y'all go check that video out. So this is the fit, y'all. I don't know what this fit is, but I just thought I was doing something. So I got the jacket, I got my Steve Man purse, This is a dress, a tube top dress. We're all about to go eat. But y'all just stay tuned. I'm gonna hit y'all back when everybody did linked up. All right, y'all, I'm with Shadow. Indy asked and Kev. She talking about something. She told us we was going for six. She ain't never said no shit like that. It's 4:50. We said we was going for four. We late, but we said four. So she should have been, you know, ready. But she had a whole damn party. So now we gotta wait on them. But I guess we're on the way to Applebee's.
So we in here. We in
Shadow.
Y'all
ready for this dip?
We looking at the drink. She hungry though, but I want.
We got the St. Patrick's. This one is got whiskey in it. I don't think I'm gonna get that. We're gonna get this one. We ain't on NBA and Jay to get here still, bro. But they played us. I thought it was gonna be like the lip glasses. They got all this picture. Mine. This'll do. So we got our drinks. I'm gonna tell y'all how it tastes. Y'all, so we ended up getting another drink. This one, we thought it was gonna be good, but it's nasty. It tastes like a hint of grass. It tastes like a hint of grass. I don't know. But as y'all can see, I got a little bit left at the. She finished hers.
I'm not drinking it. She talking about something. Can they take it back? One more table. Oh my god, I just wanted to be drunk.
We just wanted to be drunk.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna drink. It tastes, can't do it.
You gotta take it back. Right? It do taste like grass at the end. That's what it's supposed to be. What is it supposed to be? It's supposed to be like somewhere pineapple juice.
What they do to it?
I don't know, but I'm telling you, it's grass. It don't taste right, y'all. We gonna keep y'all updated though, cause I don't know what's going on. All right, y'all, India here now. And she got Island.
Hey.
We got another drink. She done.
No.
He liked this camera.
I think I need a little.
But we waiting on Jay. I think she coming.
I said my sleep was not coming no more.
No, what is it? Okay, listen. So I didn't go to sleep.
All right, YouTube. Today is Monday, February 26th, y'all. I have school today. As y'all can see, I also have my work uniform. I had work today, too. It's going to be my first day back at work since I was out. I was out last week, like the whole last week. I was supposed to work Monday, but I ended up getting sick, so I had to call out. And then I ended up giving my shift away Wednesday. And then I was already off on Friday. And then I didn't have to work the weekend. So, yeah, I was off for like a week. So, today I have two classes. I have my news reporting class and then I have my marketing class. My news reporting class is first today. It's 4:09 o'clock. I'm 3 minutes late currently because it's 9:03, y'all. But in college, they really don't be caring if you're late. It just matter as long as you're there. So I'm just gonna show up. But y'all pray for me because I have work today. And I close tonight from 2:30 to 10 o'clock. I get out of school at 11:50 because my second class ends at 11:50. So I have time to like chill at home for about 2 hours till it's time for me to go to work. So I'm just gonna hit y'all back when I get to school. So y'all stay tuned. All right, y'all, I'm back at home from school and now I'm about to go to work. Y'all pray for me. I really hope I get to a point where I don't have to work no more. I'm really tired of going to work. Like, tired. I'm gonna just start speaking it into existence every time I get on the camera. But y'all stay tuned. I'm gonna hit y'all up when I get in the car. I'm about to grab my car mount that I got for Christmas and probably set it up in there and then use the bathroom and then I'll be in the car. So y'all stay tuned. Y'all, I cannot sit that. I cannot fix this car window mount stuff. So I'll try to fix it another time because I don't know. As y'all can see, I made it to work. I'm here right now. It took a lot.
to set up that car mount. At first I was like, how the hell am I gonna get this car mount up there? But it came with this foam thingy that you can stick on there, so it's sitting up. But yeah, that's a great gift. I'm finally using my Christmas gifts, y'all. So that was a great gift because I really needed it, because I was tired of trying to drive and be like, well damn, how am I hold the camera up? But y'all see me, I'm trying to be improved for y'all. You know, it's always room to grow. So there we go, because them angles that I was getting at first, that was ugly as hell. But right now I'm in the car, y'all. It is currently 2:26, so I got a few minutes, but not that long, until I have to go to hell. So like I said, y'all pray for me. I'll probably hit y'all back on lunch break, but I'm just so happy I got the car mount fixed.
What's up, YouTube? So I didn't hit y'all back when I got off work last night. I was so tired. I have an assignment due today at 11:59 that I was supposed to do yesterday, but like I said, I was tired. I have 3 classes today. My first class starts at 9:25. It is currently 8:59, so I'm about to leave out. Y'all stay tuned, I'm gonna hit y'all back.
All right, y'all, so I'm not going to my last class today, which is from 5 to 6:50, because I have an assignment due today. At 11:59, I don't know if I said that already, but I need time to do it. And me getting out that class at 6:50, that's not gonna give me enough time to do it. Let me flip my screen and show y'all. So it's this one where it says Checkpoint 4 Photo Awards. I already did the other one that's due today for my other class. And then my midterm for the same class is due tomorrow, so I gotta take my time out and do both of these today, because it's due tomorrow by 11:59, but I work from 2 to 10, so.
Y'all stay tuned, because I'm gonna try to attempt to finish at least one class of work for the rest of the semester, because I have stuff due in April and March, but I'm gonna try to get it out the way today. I'm gonna let y'all know if I succeed or not, but y'all stay tuned.
They say she get it from her mama. I'ma say you fuck around your body.
Good morning, y'all. So I was supposed to hit y'all up yesterday. I ended up coming home and going to sleep once again. I don't know, y'all, school just been wearing me out, but I didn't finish one whole class. I almost did. I only got 3 assignments left for that class, so basically y'all could say I made some type of progress. But let me show y'all my screen. So as y'all can see, I finished everything for the 29th. Nothing on March 1st, March 2nd, and then I have this annotated bibliography due March 3rd, so that's Sunday. So I'm gonna try to do that when I get off work tonight, because I work from 2:30 to 10 again tonight. And then this thing is due March 5th, so I'm gonna try to do those 2 tonight, maybe when I get off at 10. Either way, I don't have school until 9:25 tomorrow. So I'd be able to try to fit those 2 in. Yeah, I don't have nothing else to do until March 17th. But like I said, I've been doing it. Like, I've been getting it out the way. I did this, y'all. I don't know why it's not. Yeah. But yeah, I've been doing everything, getting everything out the way. So I'm about to get ready for school, because it's currently, I always wake up. I don't know about y'all, but I always wake up early, even when, like, it's not time for me to go anywhere. Like, I'm just a morning person. Once I'm up, I'm up. Like, I can't go back to sleep. I don't know. I'm about to get up and get ready, y'all, because it's 7:18. I have school at 9 today. So, since I'm already up, I'm just about to get ready. So, y'all stay tuned.
Tell me, is you down? Because I'm trying to go up tonight. All the hoochies left and right. I just want to live in a fantasy. I think we deserve.
Alright, y'all, I'm done. I broke my other work jacket, so I gotta wear the big one today. But I feel like this one better, because it's been cold. Like, it's been getting real cold at night, so I feel like this is a better jacket anyway. But I'm not gonna take y'all with me today to class. I'm gonna just hit y'all back
when I get back home from boat classes. So y'all stay tuned.
So I didn't set my camera up on a car mount just for the camera to talk about some of the battery died, as if I did not charge all the batteries. But I left all the batteries at home on the charger because I'm thinking the one I put in there is charged. But it's when I turned the camera on, it said battery exhausted. So I didn't waste my time trying to put that on the car mount for nothing. But anyway, y'all, I made it to work. I really dread coming up in here every day. But it's okay, you know, because if I don't make the money, who gonna make it? But I ended up getting McDonald's, y'all. Y'all know I can't go nowhere without getting my sweet tea. I don't think I'm gonna hit y'all back up on my lunch break because I probably don't eat because I just got McDonald's. And they be sending us on our breaks early, like I mentioned in one of my previous videos. So I got here, it's currently like 2:22. I'm supposed to be here for 2:30, so they probably send me on lunch at like 5:40. Cause yeah, that's just what they do. Cause we short staff and I'm really tired of it. That's another thing why I wanna quit too. Cause we short staff and that be getting on my damn nerves, especially closing shifts. They don't give a fuck about the closing shifts at all. But that's neither here nor there. I'ma hit y'all back when I get off. I know I said I was gonna hit y'all back up when I got home, but I am so irritated right now and I just had to show y'all. Bruh, my coworkers act like they can't do two lanes. Like, it's not that hard. Look at this fucking line. When I go back in there, I have to take the line. Like, I'm just so irritated because why the fuck do you got the line that long? Like, next this shit gonna be stretching to fucking Starbucks. Like, this is not, I'm over it. Like I said, y'all pray for me. I'm tired of this.
All right, y'all. Today is Thursday, February the 29th. We only got one more day. And I only got one more day of hell. Well, actually, no. I work Saturday as well. But I'm not really tripping off Saturday because we close at 6. And I get off at 4, so I'm not tripping. But, y'all, I was supposed to hit y'all back up yesterday when I got home. I didn't because I was mad. So, I got into my job yesterday. I'm really not going to go into detail, but I'm just basically give y'all a summary. They keep leaving their stuff back there. And I sent a picture in a group message asking them, like, you know, what is the stuff, like, what is the stuff that they left? Like, because they left 3 different things. And it was a lot of shit. So I'm asking them, like, you know, why is this here? Because they already stated they don't care about the closing shifts. And niggas be having to clean up after them like they made. And I'm not nobody made. So I didn't ask them, you know, like, what is this? Instead of my question being answered, nigga texted me back and said, you know, we have got to stop taking pictures in the pharmacy. Keep in mind, y'all, we also had a 12 to 8. Okay, so the dude that was our 12 to 8, I asked him why he was there. Like, what is this stuff that they left? And he was like, well, I don't know. I'm the wrong person to ask. And then started making jokes, talking about something he don't be knowing what's be going on back there. Cool. Nobody not really necessarily worry about him because he's new. Okay, cool. He gonna text in the roommates talking about some HIPAA, trying to be funny. First of all, everybody's names was crossed out in a picture. I already know the rules. I'm just trying to see why stuff being left for night shift and nobody putting up their things. So I said, y'all keep screaming it, but nobody still never answered my question. Since y'all don't want pictures to be taken, stop leaving y'all stuff behind. Thanks. I'm trying not to be rude. I got text back a whole lecture saying basically next person to send something and send a picture in a group chat is getting a write-up. And I told they asked to write me up. I'm about to keep dealing with that. I'm not nobody's maid. Bitch, do I look like Mimi?
Hey, maid. I see you got on your maid outfit like you always do.
That shit really blew me because I only work selective days. And that's because I'm in school. But any other time, you know, I be working, you know, the whole week sometimes because we're short staff, or I used to come in for motherfuckers when nobody else would come in because I wanted more money. When I do work my selective days, I don't want to have to deal with that. Like, I'm already in school. I shouldn't have to deal with that. Y'all pray for me. I have a midterm today. I'm gonna hit y'all back up when I get to school because today is my long day. So I have 3 classes today and I'm going to all 3, y'all. I'm going to all 3 this time. So I'm gonna hit y'all back later.
Hey y'all, I just finished my midterm. Class was supposed to end at 10:40, I think, but as soon as we got done with our test, he let us leave. Right now, I'm currently just chilling. I might go get a drink from Starbucks, but I don't want to lose my seat. Like, I got the best seat right now. Like, I don't want to lose my seat. I might just stay here. I got another class at 1:40, and then my late class at 5. So right now, I'm probably finna try to edit some of this video and then do some homework. So y'all stay tuned.
I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss, you know, real traditional. But your love's too original, you were anything but conventional. Baby, did you know that from the moment we fell in and knew we couldn't fall back, knew I'd always crawl back? Cause baby, it's the everything for me. For me, for me. Baby, it's the everything for me. For me, oh, for me. Cause baby, it's the everything for me. For me, for me.
I'm out of hell, part two.
I'm with Asia, and we're at Zaxby's. She finna get her a kickin' chicken.
No, the fuck. I'm finna get me a large fry.
Okay. With a Sprite?
No. Oh. Yeah, I might actually, with a little strawberry lemonade.
That's BK not. That's
on
not.
The tutoring call.
Oh, okay.
BK over there learning.
Kelsey's still in Memphis, y'all, on the tutoring call.
I'm a fucking diamond.
She's supposed to move up for they beep at you. Oh, you got somebody behind you?
About them.
But yeah, we're finna order the food and I'm gonna hit y'all back when we get back to the crib.
We back at home. We got the food. All right, Asia can open her birthday gift. Yay! Wow, what's that?
What is this?
What is that? I don't know how to open this.
Inner thing. Wish. What is that?
Uh oh. Let me find out.
You acting like somebody's mama on Christmas.
Yeah.
What is it? Open it. Okay. Is okay. Yeah,
no, that's not the couch. Fucking blanket.
Oh.
That's a robe. You gonna put it on your couch.
Yes, I'm
no, it's a robe.
Couch. Oh.
Yeah. Okay, not everybody yeah. Got a robe.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah. All right. Okay. We the OMG girls. Kelsey got blue. You got purple. I got pink.
You gay.
OMG.
Gay ass.
They got something in there. It's just little.
I'm gonna cut my robe. I don't know what's wrong with her. Oh, that's cute. Thanks, ugly.
Her Rick and Morty Croc stuff, but her Crocs ain't come. How dumb.
Okay.
Yeah, some spray so you be stank.
Okay.
Yeah, some lotion because you be stank.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Another one, thank you.
Shut up. Yeah.
All right, matching slippers.
With the matching slippers.
Yeah, they them teddy bear slippers. Your nigga ain't get you them.
Oh, yeah. That's cute.
Yeah, your nigga ain't get you them, huh?
No.
Mm-mm.
Then they'll step your game up.
Yeah. You see this nigga.
Ooh. Ooh. Wait. That money back up, bitch, dude. Oh, my God. That's cute to them. Thanks, ugly.
I'm not done.
We already know what this is. Ever flowers. Some of your nigga not gonna get.
God don't like ugly.
That is cute. Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, you know you like purple. Best gift, the best gift. In my opinion.
The fuck, nigga, just go down the middle, nigga. This nigga don't know how to open a box. You two, what the hell? That's your blanket.
Hey, okay. Put it on my couch.
Hey,
we easy. Oh my God. Hold on.
Is that orange?
Orange.
They got you fucked up. They got me fucked up because I said red.
It's cute. Wanna say hi for the camera?
What's up, y'all? So today is Friday. This is my last day of work. I lied. I got work Saturday, y'all. And I got an assignment due Sunday.
So I'm gonna probably try to, you know, finish the rest, because I started on it when I had that long day with those three classes. I started on it, but I'll probably have to finish it when I get off tonight. But it is currently 1:25 and I have work at 2:30. So right now I'm just chilling. I'm probably finna take a quick little nap before I have to get up and go to hell. But y'all stay tuned. I'ma hit y'all back when it's time for me to go to work. And this time I'ma put y'all on my karma. I'ma put y'all on my karma this time, because I'm bringing all the batteries with me. So this camera better not play with me talking about something is dead. But y'all stay tuned. Alright y'all, I made it to work. I thought I was gonna use my car mount. I'ma probably connect it tonight and let y'all drive home with me. But look y'all, look at the damn line. I'm irritated. I gotta get it when I go up in there, as soon as I walk in. It's currently 2:24. Like I told y'all, I go to work at 2:30. So y'all know I'm just irritated. But class was cool. It was quick. It went by quick. I am gonna hit y'all back on lunch break, because I probably don't eat. So I'm gonna hit y'all back when it's time for me to go home. So 10 o'clock. Y'all pray for me. Okay. What's up, y'all? So I'm off of work and I'm about to head home. So I'm finna let y'all drive with me, like I said.
I don't say R&B, but bitch, I'm really hard. Fuck wrong with niggas. That's Lil Nas X, the only nigga curving me. Stop all that motherfucking yelling, ho.
That bitch, her ass like she walk like she running. I'm too damn big to try to chase you. I don't fuck with y'all bitches. Try to take me, it ain't enough for y'all bitches.
That was the end of the ride. We finna go inside, y'all. Hold on.
She finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Bro was too sick, died, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the planet tech in a cold red.
If I tell this bitch to pull up, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gon' did it. See me, you see me if it's smoke, doggy unleash it. Rockin' bitch, it's my fave, I'ma gon' beat it. Lookin' in the mirror, kiss my face, I'm too conceited. Send a girl home, call another dog, I'm too slime.
She ain't wanna eat it on the first day, it's her rhyme.
What's up, y'all? Today is Saturday, and I just got off work. It is currently 4:04, and my gas is like right before E, so I'm finna just go get some gas, and I'm finna take y'all with me, and then I'm finna go home and go to the nail shop. So y'all stay tuned.
That shit kicked in like a two-time world champ. Booted up, that shit held me down like a skate ramp. She vaped in my room, that shit lit up like a glow lamp. Who won't smoke? Okay, cool, let's stay whole camp. Big shit popper, we the ones that get your shirt down. Niggas try to take a nigga spot and that's too cramped. Up 8 a.m., geeking hard, I'm a real vamp. These niggas got me fucked up, dog, I'm 2M. Make this bitch lit me like a mess down. Strapped up, fuck it, I'ma die lit. Two slime, posted at the crib in a snake pit. Every time I tell you how I feel, I don't fake shit. Okay, everybody got a stick, we don't run fast.
We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Bo was too sick, died, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the planet tech in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gone did it. See me when you see me if it's...
Hey y'all, today is Monday. I just got off work. I didn't really do anything Sunday, so that's why I didn't vlog anything. But right now, I'm finna get myself together so I can wind down and go to sleep and prepare for school tomorrow. We on spring break next week, so hopefully, you know, I can vlog and get stuff done, because the only thing I'm gonna be doing next week probably is just working. This was the end of the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see y'all in my next video.
With a halo, I feel like I might as well just take her on. I might as well let her on my V-long. Let her come to see knows, never let me go. Time moves faster than it did in the past. So I hop inside the passenger, I handed her my heart.